In Costa Rica, the phrase pura vida is often used to describe this nation's approach to living. It means pure life, but in Nicoya, they've given a national expression new meaning. Residents here live long, happy and healthy lives. And in this exercise class, those in their 80s are considered youngsters.
We are a joyful people and enjoy parties and other recreational activities. When there is a party, everyone dances. At family reunions, you'll hear the older people telling jokes and stories from times past to our younger residents. This helps preserve and share our philosophy of life.
In all, 5 blue zones have been identified by researchers. Each is a geographical area where people live measurably longer, healthier lives. Amador and Iris are a typical blue zone couple. They've been married for 60 years and both are brimming with vitality. Amador tells us it's because he eats simple foods like rice and beans, both of which are grown locally, but other important factors are at play here.
It isn't just that people here live for a long time, they also lead extremely healthy lives, free for the most part from disability and the need for prescription drugs. And researchers say that's down to a couple of obvious things like diet and exercise, but they also say community and family plays a big role.
Take Victorino Fajardo, who's 104 years old. He's still physically active, but researchers say people in blue zones put family first and have a strong sense of community. They also cook with fresh ingredients and use the local water, which has been found to be rich in nutrients. But what can the rest of us learn from blue zones? Dr. Fernando Coto has studied the people of Nicoya for years and says there are simple lessons for all of us.
They also have a lot of healthy habits since they are children. Not only on the exercise part, they live very active lives, but also they do have very healthy eating habits.
So all the research points to simple changes that people can make. But in Nicoya, many believe that laughter is the best medicine of all. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Nicoya, Costa Rica.